Oh my god, yes, I swear, I am alive, and I know I've been gone forever and whatnot, but I need to explain to you guys where I have been, because I feel like you guys have been in the dark for too long, and I want to give you guys a just idea of where I've been. But yo, what is good, guys? It has been way too long since I've spoken over this microphone. I miss it, I won't lie. But anyways, I am planning to make a comeback. I really am. I will give you guys the background to what is going on. So basically, this past summer, I got really, really sick. I basically ended up getting a stomach infection, which, I won't lie, it almost pushed me to the brink of death, essentially. I got super sick from it. I don't think I can emphasize how sick I got. Like, I lost a lot of weight. It was nasty. I will leave it there. But essentially, that is what happened to me, and because I got so sick, I literally could not do anything outside of just laying in my bed, because everything was so painful because of it. So that was where I was, and because I was so sick, and because it literally took them like 3 months to diagnose what was wrong with me, I racked up so much debt, it got insane. It did. And so because of that, I had to basically give this up. I did. I didn't want to, but I had to, essentially. Mostly because I had to pay everything off. Like, I had to get a second job and school and whatnot. That was, and it still is, priority number one. That is where I've been. And now everything in my life is kind of starting to level itself out again. I have, for the most part, most of my debt paid off. I still have to make a couple more payments on things, but that's irrelevant. The point is that I'm back. I missed this game a lot because I didn't play competitively for a while too. I think I stopped playing around November or whatever, November, October-ish, because I didn't have the time for it. And so it's so interesting to come back to a new generation and have no idea what's going on. Oh, it's painful to some extent too, but that's where I've been. And now what this means for you guys, well, if you're listening to this and you're still subscribed to my channel, which I don't know why people would be because I haven't posted in forever, I guess I'm back. Yeah, I need content though. That's a great start. That is a fantastic start. I don't know if I'll be doing Wi-Fi particularly, just because I don't have the stuff to record it outside of my webcam. Not only that, but breeding and whatnot right now, I don't have the time to breed right now because, as I just said, I still have to pay stuff off and I'm working two jobs and I have school. So that's a lot for me. Yeah. But I did want to let you guys know what had happened. I feel like too many of you guys were in the dark and thought that I just kind of fell off the planet. No, there's a reason I fell off. I won't stop playing this game. I'm not stopping this game until, I don't know, I graduate college or something, whichever happens first. But, yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm here. I am back. And I need help, is basically what I'm saying. I need to get back into the meta and kind of learn what's going on. I mean, I've kind of been chatting around with a couple of my old friends and whatnot, and, I made a For Shiggles team just to kind of see what the meta's like. Nothing really fancy, but yeah, that's that. I don't really know what else to say. So if you guys want to like help me out, you can always add me on Skype. I'll probably be jumping back on my Skype. Maybe. I don't know if I want to do that. But whatever, the point is that I need help, so if you guys want to help me out, like we could do showdown sessions, whatever. Team building ideas would be great too. Just leave a comment, shoot me a PM, you know how that stuff works. Twitter, Facebook, fan page, all that good stuff. Yeah, I guess any other questions you guys just might have, just leave them down below. I just basically wanted to make this video to let you guys know I'm not dead and let you guys know what did happen, because I feel like I've been gone for too long. And I don't know, Pokemon YouTube, from what I have seen, for the most part, it's fading, and it's changing, and I don't know. I gotta do something to bring it back. Because I can't just sit here and watch this metagame fall apart. Or this community fall apart. I refuse to do that. So anyways, questions, comments below. Any other questions, I guess you could shoot in a PM. But yeah. Expect a video in... What's today? Today is the 6th? I'd say expect a video by the end of the weekend. So at least February 9th. And speaking of February 9th, well, it's more the 8th, but that's my birthday. So maybe I'll post it on my birthday or something. Or maybe I'll stream on my birthday. I like that idea more. I will stream on my birthday after I get home from work. So we can do some cool stuff together, whether it be breeding Pokemon, trading Pokemon, showdown stuff. Either way. Yeah. But that's all. I feel like this thing's really rambly. anyways, guys, I will see you when I do. Bye.